Are you watching Style Mint? So it's makeover time at Myntra again, and today we have Shashwat and Deepthi with us. Shashwat works with an MNC in Bangalore, and Deepthi is a young law student who's come all the way from Calcutta for the makeover. They both want a look that's refreshingly different, and we're all really, really looking forward to this.
I'm a law student studying in NUJS Calcutta. I'm in Bangalore for a vacation, and generally because I stay in Calcutta and it's so hot, I stick to simple cotton shirts and jeans. So I really want to jazz up my wardrobe a little bit. I'm looking for something feminine and fun.
Hi, I'm Shashwat. I'm from Bangalore. I work for a multinational bank, and usually my dressing would include formals from Monday to Thursday. On Friday, a little bit of business casual, but on the weekends, it's usually jeans and t-shirts.
Basically, what I'm looking from this makeover is something new and funky, and something that breaks the monotony from my fashion, the usual stuff that I'm wearing.
Easy. We gave him a really nice pair of printed Bermudas and a white crisp shirt that he wore with a rugged chain and leather sandals.
This is a new look to me. It was a wonderful experience till now. Right from the beginning, like from the hairstyle, it's a totally new style. I've never tried this before. I was very skeptical. In the end, it turns out to be really good. Something that I've never tried before is this neck piece. I think it has given me a totally young look, casual look. I will continue probably to wear such a thing probably on a Sunday. My wife is expecting me to be in formals or with a slight changes in my look. But this is a complete makeover, and I'm sure she'll be shocked. She'll be shocked to see me like this. She's never seen me like this before. Thanks, Myntra. I think I'm ready to go to Goa.
She's so young and full of life. We wanted to play around with colors. So I gave her pops of neon, a bright neon yellow tank and a lovely turquoise skirt. And then she also tried on her first pair of heels, a pair of lovely wedges. And she looked happy in them.
I'm loving my new look. I've gotten a bold new haircut, and I'm wearing these funky clothes, which I absolutely love. I've never worn many skirts before, but now I think I'll try. I love this motif on this t-shirt, and I love Myntra.
So the good deed for the day is done, and we have sent them home happy. The best part is that you can shop this look and plenty more at Myntra.com. Check out Myntra.com for the latest in fashion. And if you want to make over like them, write into style.mint@myntra.com. Until next time, see you.